It's kind of funny. I have like two little voices in my head when I do train. One sometimes says, why are you going into the gym? Then there's this other voice that overpowers him. Come on, what are you doing? You know, you're coming to the gym, you got to train, you got to win, you know, you got to get bigger, you got to get bigger arms.